First hit of the racetrack to set the index. 14:31 and 97 miles an hour. Left-hand side looks like they had some problems, so they backed the T-Bird off the starting line. And a little bit of fluid went down, but it looks like we are good to go. We're going to pull our next pair up to the water.